And you can watch John's full interviews on travel restrictions and vacation planning tonight at 9 on CBSN Pittsburgh. Pennsylvania State Police say they issued 26 warnings over the last 2 days while checking more than 1,600 licensed liquor establishments. They were checking on things like social distancing and mask wearing. Of those warnings, 9 were handed out in Pittsburgh.